John got into a minor car accident, and his wife was extremely worried. She tearfully asked the doctor, "How long can my husband live?" The doctor, with a hint of mystery, replied, "He could live for 10 years, 20 years, or even 30 years." John's wife, upon hearing this, became even more upset and cried even harder. Then, John couldn't help but interject, "But doctor, I think you're estimating the lifespan of my car, not my lifespan."